Many countries are enshrining women's equality in constitutions. Some have outperformed the G8 countries in electing women to their parliaments. But I urge all in this room to do much more to bring women into positions of leadership, because no democracy and no economy can succeed in the 21st century with half of its population held back.